Hey, what are you doing?
I'm gonna wash all these jars because I'm gonna make apple butter.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Where'd you get the apples?
Wanna see?
Sure.
Okay. There's all my apples.
Wow, where'd you get these?
My friend Ziggy gave them all to me. Isn't it cool?
Awesome. That's a lot of apples.
Gonna have a lot of apple butter.
Oh, yeah.
And apple slices for apple pies.
Sounds good. Okay. Get busy.
Yep. Okay, the first thing we're gonna do is clean off this counter. And then we are gonna wipe it down, bleach it, wipe it all down, and get ready to start. This is my drink, so I don't want to get rid of that. Scrub, scrub, scrub. Bleach, 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 you guys. You can never have it clean enough when you can. You really have to have clean everything when you can, from the jars to you name it. Okay. Wait now for the jars to finish washing in the dishwasher. I find it a lot easier to do it that way, you guys, than to put them in the water bath. To me, it's a lot easier. So anyways, let's wait for the dishwasher and then I'll show you. Okay, we have the water in there getting ready to boil. Hopefully that will cover over the top of the jars an inch or two. And then we have all the ingredients we have that we need. We're gonna do this Instapot way, 1,000 times easier. And now we're gonna scrub the apples. Scrub them pretty good. Then we'll have to pour them. We're gonna scrub these apples. Guys, I want you to see the size of this apple. That is my hand, open up. That I can't even hold that apple. That is, look at the size of these apples, you guys. They are humongous. So it won't take many to fill up that Instapot. I got Don helping me, you guys. We're gonna core all these apples. So what we do is we just take out the bad spots and cut them into slices, just like that. Okay, you guys, I have this full, the Instapot full, cored the apples, they're all right there, and I'm getting ready to add all the ingredients. Okay, we added a cup of brown sugar, and you don't really have to mix it up. You can just add it right on the top. Okay, we are going to sprinkle about a half a cup of white sugar. Okay, about a half a teaspoon of nutmeg. A half a teaspoon of ground cloves. Two tablespoons of cinnamon. There's our first one. And it's okay if it's a little over, you guys. I like the cinnamon, so. Okay, and then we're gonna add a quarter teaspoon of salt. Okay, a quarter teaspoon of salt. And one teaspoon of vanilla. So let's add our teaspoon of vanilla. And oop, it went over a little. That's okay. Doesn't have to be exact on this, you guys. Now we're gonna put the lid on it and we're gonna cook it for 20 minutes. Okay, then we are gonna start it.
We're going to start it at 15 and then we'll come back and do 5 more. Okay, you guys, sometimes people add water to that. And if you do, you only want to add like 2 or 3 tablespoons, because I'm telling you, it really changes the thickness of the apple butter. And the thing is I like my apple butter thick. So I'm not going to add any water at all. The apples make their own liquid, so you really don't have to add it. If you want, like I said, 2 or 3 tablespoons should be plenty. If you do too much, it's going to be like water. Okay, I'm going to open this in just a minute. I have the valve open, so it's taking off the steam. And we cooked that for 20 minutes. We did 15 and then 5 again because we couldn't figure out how to set it for 20. And then right here, we're going to put that in that's in the crock pot. We're going to put it in the blender so that way we can mix it. I like when you make it, you just leave the peels on. It actually makes it more pectin and makes it thicker or whatever. But I don't really care for the taste of having them in there. So we are going to blend it really well. So let's pour that in there. It looks like it's done steaming. Okay, you guys, one more thing. When you open the Instapot lid, always make sure that you open it away from you, because there is a lot of steam.
That will burn you.
Yeah, that would burn you. So.
Oh, I wish we had smell-o-vision. God, that smells good.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so I did mix it just a little bit, but all of the good stuff, the sugars and stuff, were sitting on the top. And you can see that it made a lot of liquid and stuff. But now we're going to put it in the blender, so we'll show you what it looks like after we blend it. Okay, now we're just going to put it on high for like a couple minutes and we're going to let it go. That way it mixes it and... Okay, you guys, remember I did not add any water to this batch. So it is thick. Now it's creamy because we put it in the blender. We're going to add the rest of that in there. Okay, you guys, this is what we got. It's nice and thick. And as you cook it in the bath, make sure you guys read your ball book and make sure how long you should cook it in your area. Because we're going to water bath this, but make sure you read that so you know and you do it the right time. We're going to do ours 30 minutes, but everybody's different, so... Okay, now we are cleaning the tops of the lids on it. And what he does is put a little bit of vinegar on the on a rag. You wipe the top so the lids seal good. And then you put that on like finger tight. Okay? So that's how we do that. I moved all the tomatoes that we got from the garden down here. So a lot of other vegetables I'm going to have to figure out what to do with. I did make a lot of salsa. Made a lot of salsa the other day, so yeah. Canning season, guys. Okay, you guys, we actually only got 4 quarts out of that one, but we got them going. We're gonna start them anyways. We're just gonna keep going. And Don came in with more apples.
Yeah.
Okay, he took these out already, and the lids have popped down on 3 of them. So we are done, you guys. And that is how you make apple butter. Sorry, lost my thought for a second there. That's how you make apple butter. So pretty easy recipe, you guys. So you know somebody that has a bunch of trees that they just let the apples fall? Take them home. Can them. It's not a very long process. I've canned other things that are twice as long, like the salsa the other night that we made. Also, you guys, thanks for watching us. Okay, you guys, thank you for watching, and I hope you guys like.
Subscribe, ring the notification bell so you know when our next video is coming out. I'm watching apples.
Thanks, you guys. We're going to be here for the rest of the night, so... Sure you don't want to stay with us as long as we're going to be here. Talk to you later.
Bye.
You guys, you know I almost always come back and tell you one more thing. I just wanted to show you what that looked like. It just looks like a big old mess. It's actually before we mixed it, because I know last time I showed it to you, I had it mixed it, or I had mixed it just a little bit. So this is what it looks like. We just mix it all up really good. And then we're going to throw it in the blender again. All right, see y'all later.